Well, in Ardmore today, you might have seen something a little different in front of Mercy Memorial Hospital. They were getting a workout. It was the sight of hospital staff doing jumping jacks in the parking lot, all part of the Mercy Million campaign to encourage exercise for their staff. Hospital staff across the Mercy Network pledged a certain number of jumping jacks that they would do, hoping to reach 1 million jumping jacks in all.
I think they like to have fun and be involved and, of course, show the community how important, and all of their friends and coworkers, how important it is to stay fit and active.
And they did more than 1 million jumping jacks in Ardmore alone. 36,000 jumping jacks were pledged.